Otherwise, it's going to be another dry week, but the temperatures, at least, I think we can handle it. Temperatures right around.